Des, King of the Pit TV, we're listening to Nirvana's Nevermind. We've just had a couple of cool, calm and relaxed tunes, that being Poly and Lithium. I'm hoping that this one is, you know, got a bit of attitude to it. I want to hear a bit of attitude now. We've had a little chill out in between, you know, listening to the rock tunes. This one's Territorial Pissings. Let's go. Come on. We're going to start this one again. Yo, you know it's good when it comes in with them drum rolls. Them drum rolls are powerful as hell. We had that on Breed as well. This was before Oasis. Noel Gallagher said he didn't like Nirvana because they were depressive. He didn't like that element to him because Oasis essentially wrote upbeat music. But I hear a little bit of... I would be surprised if Oasis didn't take a little bit out of this because some of their early recordings... I think this attitude on Kurt's vocal is a bit Liam Gallagher. Yes, he came before Liam Gallagher, so please don't correct me on that. I say they're alike as far as this particular sound, and it sounds like a more up-tempo, you know, style of what Oasis have done. And if you're interested in hearing that, and you weren't aware that Oasis did have a bit of Sex Pistols and a bit of punk in them, check out a B-side called, it's one of my favourite songs, general, disregarding it being by Oasis, called Fade Away. Alright, check that out by Oasis if you like this sound, like distorted attitude, rock and roll, garage rock, you know, in your face sound. Check that out, it's called Fade Away. This one's Territorial Pissings though, come on. I don't think much to the intro. I just had to read the lyrics because somebody left a comment and I thought it was an incredible lyric. I needed to see if it was in the song. Just because you're paranoid don't mean they're not after you. That's an amazing line. Banger. Come on. Quality. Yeah, and there was punk rock as hell. Yeah, that was a straight up in your face punk rock banger. That was a really good tune. That was surprising for me. I didn't listen to that one back in the day, or at least when I did, I didn't make note of it. That was a great tune. Fantastic energy to that. Great riff. Great sections. When it cut out and it was just the bass line and it was that line I liked. Really good. We got Drain You coming up next, alright? I don't know this one. Well, judging by the first two notes, I've heard the intro to this, I think.